What was it like before you came in? What was your history?
The biggest problem I had was sciatica, and it went from my whole right leg, and it was starting to come into my left, and neck problems.
Uh-huh.
And I was miserable, in pain all the time. A lot of pain.
Uh-huh.
And I tried going to 3 chiropractors. You're my 4th in about 3 years.
Uh-huh.
And I didn't get any relief.
Yeah.
I kept trying, and my daily routine became going to the chiropractor.
Daily?
Almost daily, about 3 times a week.
Yeah.
So, but coming here, I can feel difference, big difference.
What was your first Atlas adjustment like?
Do
you remember what that was like in terms of how you responded and what?
That was immediately like more energy. I had a lot more energy, and it was like it was a double thing where I got more energy. I felt like I was rested, and at the same time I was able to calm down more. I was very anxious, and I just didn't have a relaxation. I wasn't relaxed, and after the Atlas adjustments, I was able to relax, take a deep breath, and everything just seemed to go away. And at the same time, I had more energy where I could do more.
Uh-huh.
And I will never be able to go without having my Atlas adjusted first again.
The pleasurable thing for us as a staff is to see people come alive, and you've really changed.
Yes. I don't feel the same person.
Yeah.
I'm not the same person. I was in pain. You can ask my son. I was grumpy, and the grumpy is an understatement. I was very grouchy, It's hard when you're in pain. You try to do what you think you can do. Especially I'm only 30, so I would try to get up and do the things that have an active lifestyle.
So you've also been doing decompression.
Yes.
And if you could explain a little bit how you've benefited from that.
Yes, that was one thing that was so wonderful about coming here that really has changed my life, is because you immediately attacked the sciatica.
Uh-huh.
That was your first concern, was why have I been going to the chiropractor for 3 years and still have such issues with my sciatic to the point where I can't even walk down steps?
Yeah.
And you immediately went to the problem, and it immediately started getting better, which was amazing, Levi. It was amazing going for 3 years and not having anything change to being here for, I think, a little over 2 months. And I don't even feel it, really.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Is there anything else you'd like to share with people? You've been very generous with your information and your heart, and we're grateful for that.
I would say to definitely give Dr. Nygaard a chance before you start going to the secular doctors and getting on prescriptions, because that's where I thought I was heading toward.
Yeah.
I thought that was going to be my last resort, and I was ready to have prescriptions or surgery or whatever they said I was going to need, because I was so desperate. And this was my last resort. This was the last time. If this wasn't going to work, I was ready to start going to the doctor and getting drugs and stuff that I don't want to do.
Well, that's fantastic.
And I don't have to now. So.
Yeah, excellent. And your son's been coming in?
Oh, yes.
Jordan doesn't have headaches? And
no headaches. The headaches went away with my son, and his vision has gotten better.
Mm-hmm.
So that was really neat, that his vision has had some clearing up, and he's had he had a lot of accidents.
Yeah.
Where he would fall and I don't know if it was equilibrium or something was off, and that doesn't seem to be a problem anymore.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much.